Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are well. So, in the last class, we have done the dodging tables. I hope you have done a lot of practice so that now you will know the tricks and turns of doing the dodging tables. Now, today, what we are going to do? We are going to continue with our the next multiplication tables. Okay? So, with the next multiplication table, I am going to teach you some more tricks and turns so that you can easily memorize that tables. Okay, so shall we start with our session? So let's have a look.
Now let's talk about the table of 9. Let us recite it first of all. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63, 9 8s are 72, 9 9s are 81, 9 10s are 90. If you will learn the table of 9, it will be good for you. However, if you are not able to memorize or not able to write the table of 9, you have to follow the given tricks. First of all, let's talk about writing the table of 9. For this, first of all, write the counting from 0 to 9 such as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. In the next step, what you have to do? You have to write the back counting from 9 to 0 such that 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. As soon as you will complete the back counting, you will found that you are done with the table of 9. Yes, that is 0, 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72, 81 and 19. So, let us recite it first again. So, 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72, 9 nines are 81 and 9 tens are 90. One thing you have to remember here is that while writing the table of 9, you can also check that whether you have done it correct or wrong. Likewise, if you add the two digit of 9, the sum will comes out to be as 9. Like 0 plus 9 is equals to 9, 1 plus 8 is equals to 9, 2 plus 7 is equals to 9, 3 plus 6 is equals to 9 and so on. In the last, 9 plus 0 is 9. So, it also gives you the fact that the sum of digit in the table of 9 comes out to be 9. So, I think the method of writing the table of 9 is clear to you. Let's talk about remembering the table of 9. For remembering the table of 9, what you have to do? First of all, you have to take the fingers of your both hand and mark them as 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have told you this method earlier also. So, after marking the table, what you have to do? You have to take an example. Suppose you want to find out 9 into 6. So, just see at the finger on which 9 is written and on the finger on which 6 is written. Join both the fingers. As soon as you will join the fingers, you will found that now the number of fingers will become 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is 5. So, you can write the numbering over the fingers as the multiple of 10. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Now, the fingers which are left over above are one finger in the left hand side and four fingers on the right hand side. So, mark them as 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1. Now, the next step is what you have to do. You have to multiply one finger with that of four finger so that 1 into 4 is equals to 4. The last step is you have to add 50 plus 4. 50 means the fingers that were downwards and the product of the fingers that were upward. So, 50 plus 4 is equals to 54. So, this 54 is the answer of 9 into 6. That is 9 6 are 54. So, this method of finger is applicable for 9 as well. I think the concept of table of 9 is clear to you. Now, let's talk about the table of 10. Table of 10 is one of the easiest table that you remember, you have recited, you have learned by heart. So, let us revise it first of all. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50, 10 6s are 60, 10 7s are 70, 10 8s are 80, 10 9s are 90, and 10 10s are 100. Now, if I will tell you the trick of writing or remembering the table of 9, you know it already. How? Whenever you have to write the table, suppose you have to write 1 into 10. First of all, you just write 1 and you just take the 0 from 10 and put it over here so that it will become 10. Similarly, if you move to the 2 times 10, what you have to do? You have to write 2 and 0 from 1s to make it 20. Similarly, 4 3 into 10, you just write 3 and take the 0 of 10 and write 3 into 10 as 30. Similarly, 4 other numbers as well. And similarly, if you want to remember, you can follow the same digits. If suppose you want to find out 10 into 5, so you just write down the 5 as it is and just put a 0 in the last. So the simple thing while writing or remembering the table of 10 is that you just have to write the digit as it is given and have to put a 0 in the last so that it will be easier for you. Okay, so I think the concept of 10 is very easy, need not to go through it again and again. So let's move on to the table of 11. 11 table is, again I will say, that one of the easiest table you will go through. Let's talk about it. First of all, 11 ones are 11, 11 twos are 22, 11 threes are 33, 11 fours are 44, 11 fives are 55, 11 six are 66, 11 sevens are 77, 11 eights are 88, 11 nines are 99, and 11 tens are 110. Similarly, like 11, if you want to write the table of 11, like, the writing steps will be very easy. What you have to do, suppose you want to write 1 into 11 or 11 into 1, you just write the number as same, 1, 1. If you want to write 2 into 11 or 11 into 2, what you have to do? You have to double the multiple, means the 2 will become 22. Similarly, if you talk about 3, 3 into 11 or 11 into 3 will become 33. Similarly, 11 into 4 will become 44, 11 into 5 become 45. So the number with which you are multiplying with 11, it will just become double. So I think the concept of remembering this is also easy. Both the tables of 10s and 11s are very easy. You just have to remember that with which digit you are multiplying. You just have to write the digit. You have to put a 0 in 10. However, you have to double the number in 11. So I think the concept of table of 11 is also clear to you. Okay, so let's move on to our next table. The next table is the table of 12. Let's talk about the table of 12. So 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60, 12 six are 72, 12 sevens are 84, 12 8s are 96, 12 9s are 108, and 12 10s are 120. So this was the table of 12. Now let's learn about the trick of writing the table of 12. Because up to 10 or 11 you can easily write or learn the tables, but sometimes we'll find difficult in writing the tables after 12 or with 12. So let's talk about it. First of all, how you have to write? Just write down the counting as 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, what you have to do while coming to the 5, you just have to remove the 5, need not to write the 5. So, just write 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, as soon as you will reach the 10, you just have to miss out 11 again. So, the counting will become 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, and so on. So, let's talk about the another place. Now what you have to do after writing the table, you have to start writing the ones place. In ones place, you have to start from 2. So you just put the even numbers consecutively, like 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. Now if we reach the 0, you have to start from 2 again. Again, 2, 4, 6, 8, 0, and so on. As soon as you are done with this, you will found that you are done with the table of 12. Yes, so it is 12 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, 108 and 120. So the table of 12 is here, that is 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36, 12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60, 12 sixes are 72, 12 sevens are 84, 12 eights are 96, 12 nines are 108 and 12 tens are 120. So I think the method of writing the table of 12 is clear to you. Now the question arises is how to remember the table of 12, because while doing the dodging table you have to recite the whole table. For this you have to follow the given trick. Now let's take an example. Suppose you have to find out 12 into 3. So just write down 12 into 3 on a paper and you have to follow the step 1. In step 1, what you have to do, you have to multiply the ones place of 12, that is 2, with that of the number you want to multiply. So in the first step you just have to multiply 2 into 3, that comes out to be the 06. Don't forget to put a 0 before 6, because you also have to write the number in 2-digit number. Okay, now let's move to the step 2. In step 2, what you have to do, the number with which you are multiplying the 2, that is 3, you have to add this 3 with that of 0 on the ones place that comes into the product. So that you just have to add 3 plus 0 and you will get the answer as 3. Now just combine this answer. After combining this answer, you will get that 12 into 3 is equals to 36. Easy. Let's take another example. Suppose 12 into 8 you have to find out. Again, as I have told you earlier, multiply the 2 of 12 with that of 8. So 2 8s are 16. Now what you have to do, you have to add this 8 with that of 1 of 16. So that 8 plus 1 is equals to 9. Now combine the number 9 and 6, you will get 12 8s are 96. So this method is applicable for the 2-digit number, that is 12. Okay, I think the concept is clear to you. Let's talk about the table of 13. So 13 ones are 13, 13 twos are 26, 13 threes are 39, 13 fours are 52, 13 fives are 65, 13 sixes are 78, 13 sevens are 91, 13 eights are 104, 13 nines are 117 and 13 tens are 130. So if you will remember the table of 13, it will be good for you. However, if you are not able to learn the table of 13, what you have to do, you have to follow the certain trick. So if we talk about how to write the table of 13, so for this you have to follow the certain steps. So first of all, what you have to do, you have to write down the counting from 1 to 13, because our table is of 13, such as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. In the next step, what you have to do, you have to remove all the multiples of 4. So multiples of 4 here are 4, 8 and 12. So just remove 4, 8 and 12 so that our new sequence will become 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11 and 13. Now in the next step, what you have to do, you have to take 3, 2 and 1. Okay, after taking a 3, 2 and 1, you have to add 3 to each of these number 3 times. Like if you will write the 3, just add 3 to it, like 3 plus 3 is equals to 6, again 3 plus 3 plus 3 is equals to 9. Similarly, for 2, just write first of all 2, then 2 plus 3 which is equals to 5, and 2 plus 3 plus 3 which is equals to 8. After that, moving on to 1, just write 1, then 1 plus 3 which is equals to 4, and 1 plus 3 plus 3 which is equals to 7. Now put this in a particular order, like 3, 6, 9, 2, 5, 8, 1, 4 and 7. Okay, now what you have to do, after writing this in a separate column, you have to take the list in which we have written the digits as 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, and 13, and you have to put this list that is shown in yellow here into the left of this new list. As soon as you will put in the left of this new list, you will found that you have got a certain table. However, 0 is missing from this. So what you have to do in the last, you have to add a tiny 0 in front of 13 that is written in the last. So our table of 13 is ready, that is 13, 26, 39, 52, 65, 78, 91, 104, 117, and last 130. So let us compare it with the table of 13. Yes, it is similar as that of table of 13. So 13 ones are 13, 13 twos are 26, 13 threes are 39, 13 fours are 52, 13 fives are 65, 13 sixes are 78, 13 sevens are 91, 13 eights are 104, 13 nines are 117, and 13 tens are 113. So this trick is applicable whenever you want to write the complete table of 13. However, if there comes the case of dodging table, then what you have to do, you have to follow the different steps. For remembering the table of 13, let us understand this with the help of an example. Suppose you have to find out 13 into 4. So what you have to do in this case, the first step is you have to multiply 3 with 4. So 3 into 4 is equals to 12. Now in the step 2, what you have to do, you have to add the multiple 4 with that of 10's place of 12, that is 1. So add 4 plus 1 and you will get 5. Now in the step 3, what you have to do, you have to combine this 5 which you get after addition with that of 2 of 12 that you have got after the multiplication of 3 and 4. So combine this 5 and 2. As soon as you will combine this 5 and 2, you will get the answer as 13 into 4 is equals to 52. You can take more examples to clarify this concept further. Now let's move on to our next table. Our next table is the table of 14. So let us quickly recite this table. So 14 ones are 14. 14 twos are 28, 14 threes are 42, 14 fours are 56, 14 fives are 70, 14 sixes are 84, 14 sevens are 98, 14 eights are 112, 14 nines are 126, and 14 tens are 140. So, first of all, let's move on the concept of how to write the table of 14. Okay, so for writing the table of 14, first of all, what you have to do in the step 1, you have to write the table of 4. So let us write the table of 4 quickly. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36 and 4 tens are 40. Now, in the step 2, what you have to do? You have to separate the ones and tens place of the table of 4. So, write down both the ones and tens place separately as 0, 4, 0, 8, 1, 2, 1, 6, 2, 0, 2, 4, 2, 8, 3, 2, 3, 6 and 4, 0. Now, in the step 3, what you have to do? You have to add the counting as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 with that of the tens place of the table of 4. So, such that 1 plus 0 will become 1, 2 plus 0 will become 2, 3 plus 1 will become 3, 4 plus 1 is equals to 5, 5 plus 2 is equals to 7, 6 plus 2 is equals to 8, 7 plus 2 is equals to 9, 8 plus 3 is equals to 11, 9 plus 3 is equals to 12, and 10 plus 4 is equals to 14. So, what we have done now? We have added a counting of 1 to 10 with that of tens place of the table of 4. So, this new tens place is ready for you. Now, what you have to do? You have to combine this new tens place with the older ones place of the table of 4. As soon as you will combine, you will found that you have got the table of 14. Yes, this is the table of 14. Let us read it quickly. 14 128, 32, 56, 70, 84, 98, 112, 126, and 140. So this is the complete table of 14, which if you will compare with the previous one, it will comes out to be the same as 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28, 14 threes are 42, 14 fours are 56, 14 fives are 70, 14 sixes are 84, 14 sevens are 98, 14 eights are 112, 14 nines are 126, and 14 tens are 120. So these are the steps for writing the table of 14. Now the question comes, how to remember the table of 14? For this, what you have to do, you have to follow the steps which we have seen for the table of 12 and 13, means they are the same. So let us take an example to understand this. Suppose you have to find out 14 into 6. So in the first step, what you have to do, multiply 4 with 6 so that you will get the answer as 4 6 are 24. In the step 2, what you have to do, add the multiple 6 with that of the tens place of 24, that is 2. So 6 plus 2 is equals to 8. Now in the third step, what you have to do, combine this 8 and 4 and you will get the answer as 14 into 6 is equals to 84. So this is the trick for the table of 14. Now let's move on to our next table. Our next table is the table of 15. So let us recite it quickly. 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 30, 15 threes are 45, 15 fours are 60, 15 fives are 75, 15 sixes are 90, 15 sevens are 105, 15 eights are 120, 15 nines are 135, and 15 tens are 150. Let's talk about how to write the table of 15. For writing the table of 15, what you have to do, again you have to write the table of 5. So quickly write the table of 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, and 5 tens are 50. Now in the next step, that is the step 2, what you have to do, you have to separate the ones and tens place as we have done in the table of 14. So write down both the places separately. So after writing down, it has become like this: 0 5 1 0 1 5 2 0 2 5 3 0 3 5 4 0 4 5 5 0. Now in the step 3, what you have to do, you have to add the counting 1 to 10 with that of the tens place of the table of 5. So add it. 1 plus 0 is equals to 1, 2 plus 1 is equals to 3, 3 plus 1 is equals to 4, 4 plus 2 is equals to 6, 5 plus 2 is equals to 7, 6 plus 3 is equals to 9, 7 plus 3 is equals to 10, 8 plus 4 is equals to 12, 9 plus 4 is equals to 13, and the last 10 plus 5 is equals to 15. So this is the new tens place that we have got. Now what we have to do in the last step, we have to combine this new tens place with that of the older ones place of the table of 5. So combine it. After combining, we will get the answer as 15, 30, 45, 60, 75, 90, 105, 120, 135, and 150. And this is the table of 15. Yes, let's see the table of 15. So 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 30, 15 threes are 45, 15 fours are 60, 15 fives are 75, 15 sixes are 90, 15 sevens are 105, 15 eights are 120, 15 nines are 135, and 15 tens are 150. So this was the method of writing the table of 15. So I think this is very easy. Now what you have to do, you have to remember the table of 15 for the dodging table. For this, again, what you have to do, you have to follow the same steps that we have done for the table of 2-digit number tables like 12, 13, 14, and so on. So let us understand this with the help of an example. Suppose you want to find out 15 into 7. For this, first of all, what you have to do, you have to multiply 5 with that of 7. So 5 sevens are 35. Now in the next step, that is the step 2, what you have to do, you have to add the multiple 7 with that of 3, which comes out to be the tens place of 35. So add 7 plus 3, we get the 7 plus 3 as 10. Now in the next step, that is the step 3, you have to combine 10 with that of 5 that we have got earlier. So we get the answer as 105. So 15 into 7 is 105. You can take more example for practice so that all the concepts will be clear to you. Okay. So students, this was all for today. I hope you have understand the tricks and turns which you have to follow for the table from 9 to 15. Now what you have to do? You have to learn the tables thoroughly and have to practice the tricks for finding out the different multiples of the table. However, if you have any query, you are free to ask at our email ID. Our email ID is shown on the screen, that is vbbshakarpuronlineclasses@gmail.com. For doing the email, what you have to do? You have to write down your name, your class, your query, your subject, and have to give us a mail. So till then, revise the tables, keep practicing, and see you in the next session with something new. Okay, bye.